Hi everyone, welcome back to Online Study for You, a complete placement solution. So guys, today we have three different job openings from three different companies, which is core openings to available. So let's discuss what are those. Before that, a gentle reminder from our part that we have an Instagram channel and also Telegram channel, which is having a very good discussion on all the placement related queries. Okay, so you can just join, and every day we are posting questions, answers, and some tips and tricks that you have to follow while you're attending the exams and interviews. So you can just go for the link that I've mentioned in the description and follow our Instagram channel and our Telegram channel to get the more detailed description or to get the more description on the same. Okay, so that's it guys. So now let's move on to the job opening available. So first we have an opening from Tech Mahindra. So Tech Mahindra is hiring for engineering and MCA graduate students. So basic criteria regarding the opening available is it is applicable for 2020 passed out students and also 2021st pass out who have completely got all your mark sheet and every kind of things. That is completely you have passed out with all the documents. And 60% throughout the criteria is what they are looking forward for. And no criteria regarding this, like no backlog criteria. Okay, so this is applicable for all these criteria of badges. You can just go through the instructions provided here and you can just click on this and continue to register. So when you continue, you will be having a form to give all your personal details regarding your education, your information, everything, and then send. Submit. Okay, so when you submit, you will be getting a follow back mail through then through which they will be like intimating the dates of the examination, like how the examination, everything, like the online assessment examination. Then you'll be having an interview, then completed by the complete process. Okay, so this is the opening available, and now let's move on to the before moving to the other job opening available. I have a very good thing to introduce to you, that is you are getting a complete guidance on the complete process of your interview process, like how to be technical, be there in technical interviews, and how the company is going, like how can you just get into your career, how to get into IT sector, the importance of project and everything. Okay, so you can just go through all these kind of things in the link that I've provided for the application for the Unacademy, which is this. Yes, you can just go through and know about all the things that I've mentioned here. See, so these are the things that the upcoming events from now. So you can just see this is the upcoming event that is about to happen on tomorrow. So when you click on anything, you will get the complete schedule on that. This is given here and it's an interactive session. You can get your Q&A sessions and you will get all your queries by corrected. Okay, that's it. So to get your subscription, you can go with this get subscription link and complete your subscription. And for the subscription, you have to make a payment of 83 rupees per month, but you don't have to make that payment because you are online study family. You can just use the coupon code pratikkumar.125 and get instant discount on the price. Okay, so instead of 999, you just have to pay 899 to avail this code, and you can proceed your payment to get 1 year subscription. And what are the things that will be happening in 1 year? That is the very important part. So as I've mentioned, for this Monday 9 p.m. this is the show that is going to happen, that is top 10 interview questions. So similarly, we have every week, like every day is in a week, there is a complete packed on system. You can see that whole of the week is completely occupied. This is not for a week, this is for the complete month and hence for a complete year. So complete year you will be getting, after the subscription you will be getting a bright idea on how to go move forward with your career. Okay, so make use of these kind of bright opportunities so you don't have any confusions, or first itself you will be getting a bright idea on how to start your career. Okay, so this is the opening available. Next we have an opening from Simons to go. So Simons is hiring for C++ developer, which is a freshers opening. Okay, so location is Bangalore. Now coming to, yes, this is it, that skills required. So it is open for engineering degree with 0 to 2 years of experience in software engineering, especially professional software product development. Okay, and now here you can see that good knowledge in object-oriented programming concepts, good programming skills in C++, good knowledge in Windows, strong analytical and debugging skills, knowledge of agile methodology is preferred, being a good team player and willing to accept challenges and responsibility, strong written and oral communication skills. So these are the skill set that they are expecting from you. So yes, if you find this is applicable, then you can just click on this apply button and complete the registration process to go for the same. So it is applicable. This opening is for developer position. It's a core position. So you'll be getting obviously great top package, but this greater than 4+ LPA, that is 4.5 something like that. Okay. And here you have to upload your resume as a first step of registration process. Next, you can go for your profile information and then followed by your education details. And they are asked for, it is applicable for 0 to 2 years of experience criteria. So the experience page will be there. If you have prior experience, give it, else you can skip that completely. Okay, so that's about this opening in Simons. So if you feel this is applicable for you, you can just go and make your registration. So next we have an opening from Cisco. So Cisco is also hiring for another opening, which is software engineer. So it's applicable for 2022 batch. Okay, so here you can see that this is what they're looking forward for. This the things that you will be performing, and yes, this is it. This is applicable for recent graduate or on for your final year of studies towards bachelor's or master's degree in computer science, computer engineering, electrical engineering, and later major sub as math or physics. Minimum 8.5 GPA or higher. The requirement is for a 2022 pass out only. Solid understanding of computer science fundamentals and software engineering with an aptitude for learning new technologies. Then strong knowledge of programming and script languages. Possess creative problem solving skills and excellent troubleshooting or debugging skills. Excellence in establishing and sustaining excellent relationships with the extended team member. The lexicon, verbal and written communication skills. Okay. So these are the skill set that they're looking forward for. So to apply for that, you can go with the apply link. So I have already applied. That's why it is not showing. So you can just click on the apply button and complete your process, like complete the registration process. So if you have already created another job, I mean, this, you can just use the same information to submit it, else you do have to register once again. So you can edit your profile and submit for the same. Okay, so this is the opening available for the Cisco, Simons and Tech Mahindra. And also a reminder from us that is regarding the channel, Instagram page and also the Telegram channel. All the links will be there in the description. Go and be a part of us, be a part of the discussion regarding your career. Okay, so don't forget about the Unacademy part 2. Make sure that you do it. So that's all, guys. If you have any further doubts regarding anything that I've explained in this video, please do mention in the comment section. We'll be looking forward for that. And also suggestions regarding the video content, well, welcome to the comment section. So until we meet again, everybody stay safe, stay happy, and stay tuned to Online Study for You.